press the bell icon and never miss a video from the Aesthetic Clinics and Dr. Devraj Show. Everyone wants to know more and more about the QR678 injections. We first started working on these growth factor injections in 2009. We have till now treated almost 10,000 patients with the same. These growth factor injections have just received a United States patent, and you all would know that it's very difficult for an individual doctor based in India to get a US patent for a drug molecule. This is currently with the Drug Controller of India trying to get approval for usage as a drug. Now, how do we really inject this particular molecule or this particular formulation? This is the growth factor formulation, and this particular growth factor formulation comes in a sealed sterile bottle which consists of 5 ml of solution. It consists of a mixture of growth factors which can go ahead and cause hair growth. This is a completely natural substance in the sense these growth factors are normally present in your scalp in any case. What we've done is we've identified that in hair fall, which are the growth factors which tend to go down in the scalp skin. We have gone ahead and prepared these growth factors artificially by recombinant DNA technology outside the body. Since these growth factors are normally present in the scalp and have now been prepared outside the body, it's actually replenishing these growth factors which have reduced in your scalp skin, leading to hair loss, with these particular growth factors which have been produced outside the body. So in that sense, it's a completely natural process. So let's show you how the QR678 injections are injected. Here I'm going ahead and opening the vial. The vial is getting opened, and as you see, this is a sterile vial which has been opened. Once this vial has been opened, we can actually remove the rubber cap as well. And the rubber cap has now been removed. After that, we take a 31 gauge insulin syringe. And you can see here, it's a very, very thin syringe. The length of this is hardly half a centimeter. And the width of this is actually smaller than the hair follicles on your head or the pores on your skin. So there is very minimal pain for all of this. So we put this inside and we go ahead and pull 1 ml of the solution. You can see the solution is clear. It's a clear, colorless, almost water-like solution, which has now been pulled in. This is the QR678 growth factor injections now. Immediately we seal the bottle so that this can be used in multiple patients in order to maintain the sterility. This will now be injected into the patient and we'll demonstrate how. So this is a patient of ours. We are first cleaning the scalp. This is a 30-year-old male in whom we are using the process, and you can see he has significant hair thinning, which is demonstrated the moment you move all that hair. This injection is now going to be injected after the scalp has been cleaned with a alcohol swab in order to go ahead and keep it sterile. This is the injection being given. This is a mesotherapy technique called the nappage technique, by which we are injecting the growth factors into the very superficial skin. And by going ahead and doing this, we are giving growth factors to the scalp and the follicles in order to cause the hair to grow back. In some sense, this is like giving manure to crops. So this is what we are going ahead and doing. So you move the scalp hair and you are injecting all over the scalp. In this particular case, anesthesia cannot be given because the patient's hair will get matted and then you won't be able to inject it properly. Plus the scalp won't even be visible. You can see there's no bleeding as such. You can see that there is absolutely no bleeding and the scalp is completely clean. 5 minutes later, he can put his hand into his scalp and he can go ahead and wash his hair, or he can do whatever he wishes to do with his hair. He can even comb it, etc. So there's no restriction whatsoever. And you could see that he was fairly comfortable during the procedure. So today you have seen how the QR678 growth factor injections are injected. There's not too much pain. It's just like a mosquito bite. It's a very minor injections which are given into the scalp skin. And this goes ahead and causes hair growth. We'll see this patient now again in 3 to 4 weeks. There will be certain tablets and lotions also given in this interim. 8 such sessions at 3 to 4 weekly intervals will be performed. So the entire treatment takes about 8 months approximately. Thanks for listening.
Hello, I'm Dr. Debraj Shom. I'm a facial plastic surgeon. I trained in the United States, Singapore, Europe and India, and now currently I'm practicing in Mumbai, India. Facial plastic surgery is a specialty in which plastic surgeons train only in surgeries of the face. This is a very nascent specialty in India and there are only 3 or 4 surgeons in the whole of India. Thank you for allowing us to participate in your case.
Do not forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe to our videos from the Aesthetic Clinics and from Dr. Debraj Shom.